Yo, how's it hanging, everyone? This is Greg Psycho 17 and Jeff. And how much trouble can you get in, man? You just keep fucking up all the damn time. And now you got wife, you got kids and shit, and here you go again fucking up. So here's your big breaking news, everyone. Jeff Hardy was arrested again. He was arrested on Saturday for public intoxication and impairment while in Myrtle Beach. And he was released on a bond less than $200. Oh! Jeff, man, I don't know what to say about you. You know, you keep fucking up and shit, and that's fucking bullshit, man. You got responsibilities now, motherfucker. You don't need to be fucking up like this. But it's no surprise to me, guys. Jeff Hardy arrested again. How many times does this make? Just look at this mugshot, everyone. You know, people are gonna judge you for just looking like that, and they're gonna send him to jail because he was drunk and shit. He doesn't look like a guy that gets drunk anyway. This is a motherfucker that looks like he gets drunk all the time, and he does get drunk all the time. But Jeff Hardy, you don't look like you should be drinking beer. You look like you should be smoking some fucking weed. And that's all you need to do is smoke some fucking weed. Marijuana is better than beer, everyone. And it makes your dick grow like me! So yeah, there's your breaking news. I'm gonna get the hell out of here. Jeff Hardy arrested again for public intoxication and impairment. And it's sad. And it's fucking bullshit, man. It's fucking bullshit. So Jeff Hardy, I'm gonna say it again. Just don't fuck up anymore, okay? Yay? So yeah, peace out and bye-bye, bitches.